Welcome! In this section, we'll be looking at the topic of scientific and high-performance computing using Graph API from Apache Spark. So we will see how to represent a graph in Spark. We'll be constructing graph in SparkX library. We'll be looking at API of GraphX and performing graph operations. So let's start from introducing the Spark GraphX library and answer a question: how to represent a graph. So we'll see what a graph is, what an edge is, and what a vertex is. So graph can be depicted as relationships. So we can see that we have 5 vertices here, and for example, from A to E, we have some kind of edge. So edge is pointing from A to E, and actually there are 2 edges from A to E. Also from A to C, C to D, but between D and B, there is no direct edge. But we can go from D to B through the C vertex. So we have vertices and edges. So when we will be talking about specific vertex, it means that specific point. An edge is something that is connecting one point to another. And graphs are used in multiple places. So the most important and widely used case is social network. So if you are using Facebook and you want to find some kind of new friendship, then Facebook can show you that, for example, that person can be your friend because it is only one vertex away, one edge away, and it uses graph to suggest you friends. And in GraphX and Spark, we will be doing that 3 things. So first, we will be loading data into Spark, we'll be creating vertices and edges of graph in GraphX library, and we'll be using GraphX API to perform data analytics tasks.